Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on scrolling TikTok hands-free on your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swiping down through TikTok isn't so hard, but if you are tired or want to keep your hands under a blanket on a cold night, having to scroll down every few seconds can get annoying. Follow the next steps to learn how to scroll down hands-free on Instagram, TikTok, or Facebook. Open up the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down the settings and tap Accessibility. In the Accessibility settings, tap Voice Control. Then tap Commands. Select Create New Command. Now type Next or whichever word you want to say to scroll down to the next video. Tap Action. Then tap Run Custom Gesture. Now you want to swipe up the same as you would to go to the next video. Then tap Save in the top right. Tap New Command in the top left corner to go back to the previous page. If you tap Application here, you can set this command to only work on certain apps. If you only want it to work on TikTok, for example, then find and tap on TikTok. I would like my next command to work on TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook though, so I will leave any ticked at the top. Go back and then tap Save in the top right. Go back to the voice control settings and turn on the toggle to turn on voice control. The toggle will be green when switched on. Now, when you go to TikTok or whichever social media platform you would like, you can simply say next when you want to see the next video. If you don't want voice control to be switched on all of the time, then you can turn off the toggle and come back and turn it on when you would like to scroll through videos hands-free. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more TikTok tips and tricks.